Oklahoma Attorney General Gentner Drummond orders an independent investigation into the death sentence of Richard Glossip. Glossip is twice convicted of ordering the murder of Barry Van Treese in 1997, but his attorneys say unreviewed evidence shows he's innocent. Dozens of state lawmakers have called for a new investigation. Glossop's execution is currently scheduled for May.